Welcome to 1 Minute Qiskit, where we answer your Qiskit questions and share Qiskit tips and tricks.
The question is, how can I remove gates from a quantum circuit? For this example, I'll create a random quantum circuit that has 4 qubits and is 4 gates deep. The quantum circuit object stores these instructions in its data attribute. The data attribute contains a list of circuit instructions. The circuit instruction object contains information about the instruction, as well as a tuple of the qubits and classical bits that the instruction acts on. To remove gates from the circuit, we just need to remove the instructions from the data attribute. For example, the 0th instruction in our circuit is this XX minus YY instruction. If we pop the 0th instruction from the data attribute, that removes the instruction from the circuit. I'll redraw the circuit to verify this. You can identify instructions in the data attribute by their operations properties. For example, here I'm filtering out all instructions that act on more than 2 qubits.
If you have a question you want answered, then please leave it in the comments. And if you found this video useful, you can subscribe for more 1 Minute Qiskit and other quantum and Qiskit related videos. Thanks for watching and goodbye.